In this video, I suggest 5 models of laptops that I think are the best laptops for music production in 2019. I also made a video with the recommended specs. I will put the link in the description below. Also, if you want to know more, then you can also download my free ebook. There's a special chapter about the best laptops for music production in there. Without further ado, let's go. The first model on my list is an Asus ROG Strix, the GL704GM with an i7 processor of the 8th generation, 6 cores, 2.2 GHz, 16 GB of memory, 256 GB of SSD, and also a 1 TB regular spinning platter drive, a 17-inch monitor, and it costs about 1300 Great British Pounds. Number 2 on the list is also an Asus ROG, the G703GX with an i7 processor of the 8th generation. The same processor as the model before with 6 cores, 2.2 GHz, 32 GB of memory, 512 GB of SSD plus a 1 TB spinning platter drive, a 17-inch monitor, and it costs about 3500 British pounds. Then the third model I've selected also an Asus. The problem a little bit with HP was that the stock on Amazon is really low, so really difficult to recommend something. So therefore a lot of Asus on this list. The third model Asus, the FX705GM with an i7 processor of the 8th generation, 6 CPU cores, 2.2 GHz, 16 GB of memory, 256 GB SSD, and a 1 TB platter drive, a 7-inch monitor, and also 1300 British pounds. Then number 4 on the list is a Dell Alienware, the XX1P5 with an i7 processor of the 7th generation with 4 CPU cores, 2.9 GHz, 32 GB of memory, 256 GB SSD, and 1 TB platter drive, 17-inch monitor, and it is 2800 pounds. The last model on the list is number 5, a Microsoft Surface Book with an i5 processor with 4 cores, 1.9 GHz, 16 GB of memory, and 512 GB of SSD, and a 15-inch monitor. It costs about 2400 pounds. These are only 5 models, but I linked up 10 or 12 or so in the description below to Amazon. If you click here on the video in the screen, that will take you to my recommended specs for laptops for music production. And I love to see you in my next video.